Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Maybe It's Mar. It's your girl Mar here, and today I'm going to be giving facts about Scorpios. As I've mentioned before, I am a Scorpio. My birthday is October 27th. So with that being said, I'm just going to get right into it. I'm going to be reading these facts from AstroSpeak, Know Your Stars, and I'm going to just compare them to like how I think my personality is, and we'll get to the bottom of it, see what they're talking about. Alright, so the first one is Scorpios are secretly ambitious. Says, on the outset, a Scorpio seems very mysterious, barely giving away any details or information, but this is not to be mistaken for a laid-back attitude. They are very ambitious by nature and will work with great perseverance to achieve their goals. Once they have decided they want something, they will chase it until the end. Okay, I definitely agree with this one because, let me tell y'all, I hate sitting around and doing nothing. Like, it's like the worst feeling ever for me because it's like, I feel like there's always something that can be done, and I just hate feeling unproductive. Like, you can ask anybody, like, it's like the worst pain ever. It feels worse than like heartbreak. Like, it is heartbreak for me to just sit around and not do anything. So yeah, I definitely agree that Scorpios are secretly ambitious. Alright, the next one is the problem solver. Basically, they say in a fix or deep trouble, ask the Scorpio for some help. They know someone who knows someone who can get the problem fixed. In short, they are very resourceful. I also agree with this one because I hate seeing people struggle with stuff, and so I will always try to do something to help somebody out. Like, for example, I'm very, like, frugal, so I'm, like, always that friend who has coupons and stuff, and I'll be like, hey, don't spend your money on that. I got a coupon. So, yeah, I'm definitely, like, a problem solver. I definitely don't like to see anybody I care about in, like, any situation that they don't want to be in. So yeah, I agree with this one too. Okay, the third one is a real softy. It says a Scorpio is like a coconut. They will behave as if nothing affects them. They are cool cats in a loop. However, this portrays their inner emotions as they might be bubbling over with love or anger over something, but they will never show it. God, it's like they're saying my whole life. Okay, so this one is true too. I hate to admit it, like it says, I hate to admit it, but yeah, I really do try to act tough, and it takes, like, years for me to, like, come clean about how I actually feel, so we're just gonna leave it at that. Next one, never back down. So, Scorpios never back down from a good fight or argument. Actually, they simply never back down, however much they love you. If you hurt them, say, or do something they do not like, they will pay you back with pain or hurt. Nothing else needs to be said. So true. Okay, the fifth one is honesty is the best policy, and in parentheses it says not. If you need an honest opinion, ask a Scorpio, but if you're looking to hear what you want to hear, then simply do not ask a Scorpio. Scorpions are known for their brutal honesty, and they can be super blunt if asked for the real deal. They will give you the real deal and will not be bothered if you can't handle it or not. Yep, I keep it 100. No, I keep it 1,000. I keep it 3,000. Like, don't come to me if you're not looking for the truth, home. Don't come. Alright. Giving up. What is that? Scorpios will not give up. In fact, it is not in their nature to give up at all. They will keep at it until they succeed or will find other means to reach their goal. No.
Sorry about that. My camera died.
Okay, so the seventh one, I believe it's seven. Nope, it's number eight. Number eight is self-criticism, and like I was saying, yeah, definitely don't even have to read this one either. Scorpios believe in self-feedback. Every mistake they make is a learning ground for them. They are constantly evaluating their own work and approach. This helps avoid the same mistakes and better themselves. They believe in positivity, so every feedback is taken into their stride. Where on everything I love, this is so true. Like, my mom gets so mad at me for how hard I am on myself. She's like, oh my gosh, why are you so hard on yourself? Because I'm like, if I'm not hard on myself, who is going to be? So I definitely agree with this 100%. Okay, the ninth one is courageous. Scorpios are a courageous bunch. While others may take the diplomatic route, they prefer to face the real adversities. They cannot pretend, and hence they believe in sharing the truth. they're not afraid of obstacles. I believe in this to some extent. So, like, you know, like, in every friend group, there's always that friend who is not scared of nothing or nobody to, like, approach or do anything. I'm low-key that friend, but, like, at the same time, I don't know, like, when I was growing up, I was really shy. Like, I was a really shy kid, and I would never do anything, like, courageous, but, like, as I got older, I kind of got that way. So, I guess I agree with this, like, 75%. Okay, so the 10th one is never say no. The word no does not exist in a Scorpio's dictionary. They would do anything to make things happen their way. If you ever happen to say no to Scorpio, be ready to face the wrath. Okay, I don't know. Like, I can handle being told no. Do I like it? Nah. But, I mean, I can take it. Honestly, I don't really ask people for too much, so anything that I want, I would most likely be able to give to myself. So I don't really even have to be told. I don't know. Anyways, that's it for these facts. Thank you so much for watching. Definitely comment down below if you're also Scorpio and you see some similarities in yourself of what I just talked about and shared. Even if you're not a Scorpio, any zodiac sign and you see any similarities or dissimilarities, anything that you want to let me know, definitely drop it down below. Make sure you like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. Peace and love.